Hello friends, welcome to Electric Junction, a YouTube channel for electrical engineering students. Friends, today I will explain you how a tube light connection is made. So friends, in tube light connections motor we have three components. Basically, first a fluorescent tube, second a starter, and the third one is a choke. So friends, we have to connect all these three components to make a complete fluorescent tube light. Okay, so friends, so in our FD, a fluorescent tube, we have four terminals. Okay, inside this tube a filament is connected to both these terminals. So this is our fluorescent tube. Friends, we also employ a starter and we use a choke. Okay, the starter is for continuously making and breaking the circuit at starting. Okay, and a choke is also employed. Okay, friends, initially the gas inside this fluorescent tube is not ionized. Okay, it is in an ionized state. Okay, so friends, to ionize this gas inside this tube, we have to apply high voltage to these filaments. Okay, and this filament, this high voltage is generated by means of this choke. Friends, we know that the supply voltage to domestic level is 220 volts. Okay, and 220 volts is not good enough to ionize the gas. Okay, so we will have to raise the voltage, and for raising the voltage we employ a choke with starter. Friends, we know that a starter, friends, we know that the choke has got the property that initially it opposes the change in AC current. Okay, it has the property of electrical inertia. Okay, it opposes the AC current. So by to oppose the AC current, it increases the voltage level. So friends, initially to increase the voltage, we make and break the circuit rapidly by means of the starter. So the choke, so across the choke a high voltage gets generated, and this high voltage is applied across the filaments. Okay, so the gas inside this tube becomes ionized, and our fluorescent tube, our FT gets light up. Okay, so this is basic principle. Now we talk about the circuit diagram, how the circuit is made. So friends, it is not so much difficult. First of all, the two starter terminals are connected to A and B terminals, or A and B terminals respectively, here, and the other terminal of the starter is connected to B terminal. Now friends, two terminals of the fluorescent tubes of the fluorescent tube is left, two terminals of the fluorescent tube is left, C and D. Okay, so the D terminal is connected to the neutral directly. Okay, this terminal is connected to neutral directly, and the other one terminal, which is C terminal, is connected to the choke. Okay, now we have one terminal of the choke left, so this terminal will be connected to the phase. Okay, so this is the complete circuit of a fluorescent tube light. Friends, if you like our video, then share it, and thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe Electric Junction.